Voice of Duke Nukem, and you're watching Tim's Tiny Arcade, mother effer.
Hey guys, this is Tim from Tim's Tiny Arcade. Today's video is going to be on a ROM that was found for the Atari 2600, a game called Kickman. It's an arcade game that was a trackball game, and it's been released for the Atari 2600 as a ROM, and I have it, and I'm going to show you some gameplay of it today. All right, so we're playing this ROM on my Atari Flashback 9. First level is pretty basic. What you got to do here, just catch the balloons on top of your head and pop them one at a time. We're playing with the Atari 2600 joystick, and I said earlier this was a trackball game. This would have been awesome if it would have been a paddle, but there was a trackball made for the Atari 2600, so maybe somebody will hack this game so you'll be able to use a paddle or a trackball at some point. All right, so that's level one. Level two is a little different. The balloons start dropping, and now you got to kind of collect four in a row before they pop. So once that happens, then you'll get your points that way. Right there, I kicked it. And if you don't get it on top of your head, hit the button. If you're close enough, you'll be able to kick it up in there and have another chance at it. Really fun game. I have never played this in the arcade, but now that I've played it here on the Atari 2600, next time I see this game in the arcade, I am going to give it a shot. It's really fun. Level three is coming up here, and you're going to see a special little character right there. On the left, right there, Pac-Man. Pac-Man's in the game, so he will eat the balloons depending where you catch him. And there's also Ghost in this game. We'll see on the next level, I believe. And the ghosts just pretty much act like the balloons. So anyway, simple game, but a lot of fun. Just gotta, you know, it actually plays pretty good with the Atari 2600 controller, surprisingly. I didn't know how this would play, being that it was a trackball game in the arcade, but it plays really well. And there we go, made that level. Let's go on to the next level. I should be Ghost on there. Yep, you can see some of the Pac-Man Ghost on this. They just basically act as a balloon. Not a whole lot different, but there's a Pac-Man there on the left too. Here he goes right now. So pretty cool. That was also in the arcade. They had Pac-Man also. I'm really glad they found this. Here at the end of the video, I will show you guys where you can find this ROM if you guys want to download it. And then a couple more things about this game is Alex Levens was the guy who programmed this when he was at Roklin Corporation, and then CBS did not release this game. But now it's released, so that's awesome. If you use the left difficulty switch, that will change the balloon speed, and then the right difficulty switch will be your kick length. All right, these balloons are really starting to come down. This game ramps up, each level, and gets harder and harder. So you've really got to anticipate when they're coming down. Hopefully you can at least get a foot on it to kick it. I couldn't make that one. All right, guys, I found the ROM here on AtariAge.com. Right here, Kickman for the 2600, found and released. And just search for it, and there it is. You can download it right there. And like I say, it's a fun game, and I think a lot of people enjoy playing this on their Atari 2600. Anyway, guys, if you like this video, please give it a like. And until next time, I'll talk to you guys all later.